There is a hope. 100% there is a hope. God, even if it's not him or his time, Iraq is full of a very high educated people and knowledgeable people. You know, the people who have ability to plan ahead and do it. No. I think the doctor, yeah, they mentioned this. That now that the people that really they go heading back, coming back from outside, and they trying to help out now. Wow, that's the big point. Yeah. The most important thing he said, there is no more war in Iraq. There is no more war. Not. Are you Molay?